this is for the producers. Is there a figure you can give us for the final budget of the film? And how much do you make with the first one? How much do you expect to make with the second?
They don't know yet.
No, I'm sure they've got a figure.
Lee Bharti, you've become a chartered accountant now. You are all
married to one.
That, well done. I don't have those figures. You'll have to ask the producers.
The first part, we didn't make any money. That much I can tell you.
How is that possible?
Because...
Karan made money.
I'm a presenter. Presenters always make money. The ones who really put their hard work, blood, sweat and tears into it, sometimes they don't land up making money. But you know, the equity the film has raised is beyond even the monetary worth. But I know, I would understand why you want a technical... but I think you're getting nothing from this panel.
But Karan does the presenter not
finish? Finished. He's going to tell
me. Yeah. The second one, we will make a lot of money, which will compensate for what we didn't make in the first part.
Yay.
What's the budget?
Yay.
What's the budget?
Budget of both the parts together is in the range of 400 plus crores, around 450 crores.
Thank you.
Karan, does the presenter not share the royalty?
Sorry?
Does the presenter not share the royalty?
We share love, man. We don't share anything else.
Okay, one question to Prabhas. Prabhas, did you break your bones this time?
No.
Last time you were like,
yeah,
you know.
Last time.
So what was your experience this time with all that stunts and actions, you know?
Yeah, actually this time Rajmouli took a lot of care of me. Like, actually, like he planned very well, and even the action scenes. We had a lot of action scenes, but still, he edited the action scenes before and everything, most of the film. And I think second part was much more comfortable, and Rajmouli. She took a lot of big care.